A case was registered in Bangalore City Ashoknagar Police Station in the month of September on the complaint of a lady, and the case was registered against Indian cricketer Mr. Amit Mishra. The case was registered on September 25th. Later on, investigation was done in this case and the available evidence was collected. Also, a notice was issued to Mr. Amit Mishra to appear before the investigative officer for the purpose of investigation. As per the notice today, Mr. Amit Mishra has appeared before the investigative officer in the morning. After a detailed inquiry and on the basis of the evidence that has been collected, Mr. Amit Mishra was arrested by Ashoknagar police. And since the sections under which he was arrested are bailable in nature, that is section 325 as well as section 354A of the Indian Penal Code IPC, he has been released on bail. Investigation will continue. In the next few days, we will conclude the investigation and submit the final report before the court. And further details will also be submitted and the evidence will be submitted before the Honorable Court. Much details regarding the bond cannot be shared, but the only thing is that one of the conditions is that when the summons is issued by the Honorable Court or as and when we require further inquiry before the police, at that time he should make himself available either before the police or before the Honorable Court.
And Ms. Vanna, the female friend of Mishra was saying that she will withdraw the complaint. Has she approached police or anything?
No, we have no such communication from the complainant. The only in the month of September, she has given a complaint before the police station. On the basis of her complaint, an FIR has been registered. Investigation has been taken up. But regarding the withdrawal of the complaint, there has been no communication from the complainant before the police. And now, since they already have collected the evidence and will be submitting a report before the Honorable Court, now the further course of action has to be decided by the Honorable Court.